In this video, we take a look at the differences between open source and proprietary software. One of the most well-known examples of open source versus proprietary software is the battle between Linux and Windows. Linux is an open source operating system, and Windows is a proprietary operating system. In the early days of computing, programmers shared their code in order to learn from each other and involve the field of computer science. Eventually, this approach moved towards commercialization of software in the 1970s. Starting in February 1983, IBM adopted an object code only model for a growing list of their software and stopped shipping source code. Also in 1983, binary files became copyrightable in the United States as a result of the Apple versus Franklin law decision. Today, copyright laws have given us two main types of distributed software: open source, which users can freely distribute, can install on any number of computers, and users have access to the source code to further modify and develop the software. And proprietary software is the opposite. It is firmly protected by the Copyright Designs and Patents Act. Users buy a license to use the software, and this usually restricts the number of users or machines that the software can be installed on. The source code will be of commercial interest and is therefore a carefully guarded trade secret. In addition to this, open source software is usually supported only by the community, and many modules may not have undergone thorough testing. Proprietary software may also have a community, but also tends to be supported much more heavily by the development company themselves.